Internal organization of cell content, biogenesis, ultrastructure and functions of cell wall and cell membrane, endoplasmic reticulum, Golgi apparatus, lysosomes, vacuoles, gliopsosomes, peroxisomes, ribosomes, cellular cytoskeletons, mitochondria, chloroplast, cell energetics, nuclear compartment, nucleus, nucleolus and chromosomes. Cell wall and additional non-living layer present outside the cell membrane in some cells that provides structure, protection and filtering mechanism to the cell is the cell wall. In a plant cell, the cell wall is made up of cellulose, hemicellulose and proteins, while in a fungal cell, it is composed of chitin. A cell wall is multi-layered with a middle lamina, a primary cell wall and a secondary cell wall. Middle lamina contains polysaccharides that provide adhesion and allows binding of the cells to one another. After middle lamina is the primary cell wall, which is composed of cellulose. The last layer, which is not always present, is the secondary cell wall made up of cellulose and hemicellulose. Cell wall structure. This yellow structure is the cell wall. This is the nucleus, mitochondria, cytoplasm, chloroplast, and vacuoles. Functions. The critical functions of the cell wall is protecting and maintaining the shape of the cells. It also helps the cell withstand the turgor pressure of the cell. It initiates cell division by providing signals to the cell and allows the passage of some molecules into the cell while blocking others. Plasma membrane is composed of lipid and proteins, where the composition might fluctuate based on fluidity, external environment, and the different stages of development of the cell. Structurally, it consists of a phospholipid bilayer along with two types of protein, which are embedded protein and peripheral protein, that function in providing shape and allowing the movement of particles in and out of the cell. The most abundant lipid which is present in the cell membrane is phospholipid, which contains a polar head group attached to two hydrophobic fatty acid tails. The embedded proteins act as a channel for the transfer of particles across the cell, with some proteins acting as receptor for the binding of various components. The peripheral protein functions as to provide fluidity as well as mechanical support to the structure of the cell. This is the plasma membrane structures. These are the glycoproteins. This is the carbohydrate chain. These are the proteins, hydrophilic region and hydrophobic region. The cell membrane functions of the plasma. The cell membrane provides mechanical support that facilitates the shape of the cell while enclosing the cell and its component from the external environment. It regulates that can be allowed to enter and exit the cell through channels, acting as a semi-permeable membrane which facilitates the exchange of essential compounds required for the survival of the cell. It generates and distributes signals in and outside of the cell for the proper function of the cell and all the organelles. It allows the interaction between cells required during tissue formation and cell fusion. It acts as a barrier for different entities. It acts as docking site for different molecules. Endoplasmic reticulum. Endoplasmic reticulum is present as interconnection of tubules that are connected to other nuclear membrane in eukaryotic cells. There are two types of endoplasmic reticulum based on the presence or absence of ribosomes. On the rough or ER or endoplasmic reticulum, we call it as a RER with ribosomes attached on the cytosolic trace of endoplasmic reticulum and thus is involved in protein synthesis. Smooth endoplasmic reticulum or SER which lack ribosomes and has function during lipid synthesis. This is the structure of endoplasmic reticulum. Endoplasmic reticulum exists in three forms, which are cisternae, vesicle, and tubules. Cisternae are sac-like, flattened, unbranched structure that remains stacked one on top of another. Vesicles are spherical structure that carry proteins throughout the cell. Tubules are tubular branch structure forming a connection between cisternae and vesicle. Functions of endoplasmic reticulum. It contains many of the enzymes required for several metabolic processes, and the surface of the endoplasmic reticulum is essential for other operations like diffusion, osmosis, and active transport. One of the crucial functions of endoplasmic reticulum is the synthesis of lipids like cholesterol and steroids. Rough endoplasmic reticulum allows for the modification of polypeptides emerging out of the ribosomes to prepare secondary and tertiary structure of the protein. Endoplasmic reticulum also synthesizes various membrane proteins and has a crucial role in preparing the nuclear envelope after cell division. What is Golgi apparatus? Also known as Golgi complex, Golgi body, or Golgi. Membrane-bound organelles, which are sac-like, found in cytoplasm of most eukaryotic cells and absent in prokaryotes, mammalian RBCs, and sperm cells of bryophytes, ranges from one to several within a cell. In plant cells, several small Golgi complex dictyosomes. It is responsible for transporting, modifying, and packaging protein and lipid into vesicles. These are the sac-like Golgi bodies or Golgi complex. Structure of Golgi apparatus is made up of several stack of parallel flattened sac or cisternae, many peripheral tubules and vesicles. These are the secretory vesicle, transfaces. These are the cisternae, lumen, and incoming transport vesicle. Cisternae. Golgi apparatus is made up of approximately 4 to 8 cisternae, usually equally spaced in stark separated from each other by thin layer of intercisternal cytoplasm. Golgi complex has a distinct polarity. The two poles are cisternae and transfaces responsible for receiving and shipping departments, forming cisternae faces, convex side of stack, maturing transfaces, concave side of stack. Secondary material from smooth endoplasmic reticulum via. These are the cisternae receiving side of Golgi apparatus and transface shipping side of Golgi apparatus. Tubules and vesicle. Tubules, small round tubules, form from the periphery of the cisternae and few get enlarged at the end to form vesicle. Vesicles lie near the end and concave surface of the Golgi complex. Types of vesicle: smooth vesicles and coated vesicle. Golgi matrix, all Golgi elements filled with a fluid. Modification of CGN and TGN to network the cisternae Golgi network. that is cisterna golgi network means cgn and trans golgi network that is pgn are made up of outermost cisternae at the cis and trans faces. Vesicles containing proteins from the endoplasmic reticulum merge with the CGN and allowing protein to enter Golgi complex. As CGN receives protein from the endoplasmic reticulum, it begins their modification moving along membrane to membrane towards the TGN. At other end of Golgi complex, newly modified protein arrived at the TGN where it is sent off to different parts of the cell via transport vesicle. Pathway, protein and lipids. This is the cluster of fused vesicle, migrates along microtubules and fuses with cell membrane, deliver into lumen of cis phase cisternae. This is the cis phase, goes toward the trans phase, modified into a functional molecules and marked for delivery. Functions, secretion, synthesis, sulfurication, apoptosis, and phosphorylation. Secretion. Golgi complex plays an important role in secretion, that is production of proteoglycan. Path of secretion, diagram of secretory process from endoplasmic reticulum, that is orange, to Golgi apparatus, pink, nuclear membrane, nuclear pore, rough endoplasmic reticulum, smooth endoplasmic reticulum. These are the structures, that is, this is the nuclear membrane, nuclear pore, rough endoplasmic reticulum, smooth endoplasmic reticulum, ribosome attached to endoplasmic reticulum, then macromolecules, transport vesicles, Golgi apparatus, cis phase of Golgi bodies, trans phase of Golgi bodies, and cisternae. These are the path of secretion. Synthesis. It is also major site of carbohydrate synthesis. It includes synthesis of glycosaminoglycans, Golgi attached to polysaccharides and protein to form proteoglycan. Sulfation. Golgi involves in the sulfation of certain molecules passing through lumen via sulfotransferase that gains sulfur molecule from a donor called PAPS. Sulfation is generally performed in trans Golgi network. Sulfation occurs in GAG of proteoglycans as well as coral protein. Level of sulfation is very important to proteoglycans. Apoptosis. Golgi has a putative role in apoptosis. A newly characterized protein, that is Golgi anti-apoptotic proteins, almost exclusively resides the Golgi and protects cell from apoptosis. As yet, it is an undefined mechanism. Apoptosis process. First, cell damage, stress, or triggered by body signal begins apoptosis. Second, the cell begins to shrunk and form blob proteins are activated to break down cellular components. The third, enzymes break down the nucleus and the cell emits signals to attract macrophages. Fourth, the cell breaks into several smaller pieces containing the cell components and destroy nucleus. Macrophages recognize the cell parts and remove them from the body. Phosphorylation of molecules require energy in the form of ATP. The ATP is imported into the lumen of Golgi, which is utilized by casein kinase 1 and casein kinase 2. Apolipoprotein forms a molecule VLDL constitute of blood serum. Protein glycosylation within Golgi. Protein processing within Golgi involves the modification and synthesis of carbohydrate proteins of glycoprotein. One of the major aspects of this processing is the modification of N-linked oligosaccharides that were added to proteins in endoplasmic reticulum. Sequence of reaction, removal of three additional mannose residues, sequential addition of N-acetyl glycosamine, and removal of two more mannose, addition of fructose and two more nanoacetoglucosamine. Ceramides, lipid and polysaccharide metabolism. Ceramide in pinogamylin and glycolipid, phosphoricholine group is transferred from phosphatidylcholine to ceramide. When one or more sugar residues are added, then alternatively, a variety of different glycolipid can be synthesized. Vesicular transport from endoplasmic reticulum to Golgi bodies, process in which membrane enclosed transport vesicle, transport protein from one membrane enclosed compartment to another. Protein doesn't move across the lipid bilayer, instead only move between topological equivalent compartment like lumen of ER to lumen of Golgi to exterior of the cell. This is the transport mechanism. Protein sorting and export from the Golgi apparatus. Golgi apparatus is transport protein, lipid and polysaccharide to their final destination, that is secretory pathway, involves sorting of proteins into different kinds of transport vesicles, which bud from the trans-Golgi network and deliver their content to the appropriate cellular location. This is the protein sorting and export mechanism. Transport from the Golgi apparatus. Transport from the Golgi apparatus takes place by two pathways, constitutive secretory pathway and regulated secretory pathway. This is the constitutive secretory pathway and this is the regulated secretory pathway. Constitutive secretory pathway, proteins are secreted from a cell continuously regardless of external signals or factors. Proteins are stored in vesicles in the Golgi and moves directly to the cell surface and fuse with the protein molecules and release the soluble proteins. Regulated secretory pathway, a distinct regulated secretory pathway in which specific proteins are secreted in response to environmental signal. Proteins are sorted in trans-Golgi network and packed into secretory vesicles. These secretory vesicles are usually larger than other transport vesicles and stored until specific signals are received, then fused with plasma membrane to release the proteins. Selective transport of proteins to lysosome. The process of protein sorting in the Golgi lysosomes through selective transport of protein. Then proteins are modified by mannose phosphorylation in cis-Golgi network. These phosphorylated mannose molecules are specifically recognized by a mannose 6-phosphate receptor in trans-Golgi network. Lysosomes are spherical organelles that contains enzyme acid hydrolase. They break up food so it is easier to digest. They are found in animal cells While in yeast and plants, the same roles are performed by lytic vacuoles. Lysosomes were discovered by a Belgian cytologist, Christine D. Yu, in 1955, and named as a suicide bag or suicide sac. Origin: the lysosomes may originated from the endoplasmic reticulum and Golgi membrane from the process of budding off. Novikov in 1960 found that acid phosphatase, one of the characteristic enzyme of lysosome. Lysosomes, prokaryote do not have lysosome, but some hydrolytes have been located outside the cells. Lysosomes found in higher animals. This is the anatomy of lysosomes. Lysosomes are globular and range in diameter from 0.2 to 0.8 micron. Under the electron microscope, lysosomes appears dense and finely granular. Lysosomes is essentially a pair of lipoprotein membrane contain enzyme. The membrane insulates the enzyme from the rest of the cell. If the enzyme are released, they can digest the cell, and hence lysosomes are sometimes called suicide bags. Lysosomal membrane. Lysosomes are bounded by a single lipoprotein membrane. The membrane is impermeable to substrate of the enzyme contained in the lysosomes. Certain substances called labilizer cause in instability of the lysosomal membrane, leading to release of enzyme from the lysosomes. Lysosomes, other substances called stabilizer, have a stabilizing action on the membrane. Labilizer, for example, vitamin A, vitamin B, vitamin K, and vitamin E. Stabilizer, cholesterol, cortisone, and cortisol. Molecular weight and molecular structure plays an important role in the permeability of the lysosomal membrane. Compounds having a molecular weight higher than 200 do not diffuse through the membrane. This is the structures of lysosomes. Fusion from secondary lysosome, primary lysosomes, and Golgi apparatus. Enzymes in lysosomes contain these types of enzymes: nucleases, which includes ribonucleases and deoxyribonucleases, break down polynucleotides into nitrogen bases, phosphate, and pentose sugar. Second, phosphatase, acid phosphate, breakdown phosphate ester to monophosphate. Lipase, lipid, breakdown them into fragments. Protease, protein, breakdown into their constituent amino acid. Glycosidase, beta glycosidase, beta carcinoidase, and alpha mannosidase, breakdown into polysaccharide to monosaccharide. Sulfatase act on sulfate ester, breaking down into fragments. Polymorphism of lysosome. The lysosome shows polymorphism in different cell types and even within the single cell. Previously, there are two types of lysosomes, primary and secondary lysosomes. The latter are of three types: phagosomes, residual bodies, autophagic vacuoles. Primary lysosomes is formed from endoplasmic reticulum and Golgi complex. The enzymes of the primary lysosomes are synthesized by ribosomes. It can secrete its enzyme outside the cells or store them. Phagosomes is formed by phagocytosis and pinocytosis of foreign material. The phagosomes associate with a primary lysosome and undergoes fusion to form secondary lysosomes. Residual body is the final particle containing indigestible material. It is formed when digestion is incomplete. The autophagic vacuole or autophagosomes is a lysosome containing some parts of cell in the process of digestion. This is the lysosomes. here is the endoplasmic reticulum, Golgi body. These are the primary lysosomes. Phagocytic vesicle, phagosomes, plasma membrane. This is the residual body which goes outside. Lysosomes. The lysosomes is essential a bag containing digestive enzyme. The enzymes may be released within the cell itself or outside the cell. Lysosomes serves several functions: extracellular digestion, intracellular digestion, hormone secretion, fertilization, autolysis, and chromosomal breaks. First, extracellular digestion. Digestion of extracellular matrix is a two-way process involving both extracellular and intracellular digestion. The primary lysosome secretes hydrolase into the extracellular matrix by exocytosis, resulting in partial degradation of the matrix. The incomplete product of the digestion are absorbed into the cell by endocytosis. Digestion is then complete in the secondary lysosome. Extracellular digestion takes place during bone erosion process. Intracellular digestion may be involved autophagy and heterophagy. Autophagy is intercellular digestion in which enzyme produced by the cell breakdown molecules and pieces of cytoplasmic material from the cell itself. Heterophagy, it is the intake of exogenous material into the cell and the subsequent breakdown of this material by enzyme by the process of endocytosis. Heterophagy are two types, namely phagocytosis and pinocytosis. Lysosomes in hormone secretion. There are evidence that lysosomal hydrolase are involved in the secretory activity of some cells. The functions in modifying the product synthesized by the cell before secretion and also in the regulation of secretion. Lysosomes in fertilization. During fertilization process, acrosomes or giant lysosomes of sperm's head rupture and release enzyme on the surface of the egg. These enzymes digest the egg membrane and provide way for the entry of sperm nucleus into the egg. This is the structure of lysosome, lysosomal functions in fertilization. Chromosomal break. Lysosomes contain the enzyme deoxyribonuclease, which attack DNA and cause chromosomal break and rearrangement. Thus, release of hydrolase from lysosomes can result in structural abnormalities in chromosomes that can lead to cause disease like cancer. Lysosomes are small vesicles of cell organelles formed by the budding of Golgi complex and endoplasmic reticulum. Lysosomes contain hydrolytic enzyme. These enzymes play an important role in digestion. Lysosomal enzymes are nuclease, phosphatase, lipase, protease, glycosidase, and sulfatase, abundantly found in cells related within enzymatic reactions such as liver cells, pancreatic cells, kidney cells, spleen cells, etc. Lysosomes are very important cell organelles. Their prime function is to break up biomolecules because they contain hydrolytic enzyme. But these enzymes sometimes is harmful for the cell. During starvation of organism, lysosome shows autophagy activity and cause cell death. Also, they cause chromosomal abnormality due to their DNA enzyme, that is, deoxyribonuclease enzyme. Thank you.